YouTube, what's going down? Get it back in blood. Yo, I gotta give a shout out to all my subscribers right now, man. I love all y'all. All y'all mean a lot to me, man. If it wasn't y'all, it wouldn't be no me, man. So shout out to my subscribers right now. You know what I'm talking about? All of y'all, all 345 of y'all, shout out. You know what I'm talking about? My day ones, my newbies, man, my in-betweeners, man. Hey, I love all y'all, man. Hey, all I'm saying is this. I hope everybody's safe. I hope everybody's good. I hope everybody woke up. Nobody got no bad news, like, oh, man, you know what I'm saying, so-and-so ain't make it today. I hope everybody's good. You know what I'm talking about? And I want to talk about them British khakis. Travis Scott sixes. Real spent. Now, I know what you mean, Daddy Jellyfish. What you about to say? I know you about to say some stupid shit. I'm about to say some shit. You already know that. Now, everybody been talking about the shoe of the year. These, you know, the university ones, the university fours. Shoe of the year, shooting, nah, fuck all that. That Travis Scott 6, British khaki? That's the shoe of the year. The 6 is with the pockets on the side. You know what I'm talking about? Now, I'm just saying. I missed out on the green ones. The green ones, I want going to Chicago to get them. I want doing all that crazy shit. And I didn't like that color. The colorway was hot. It was hot. But I just don't wear that much green or that much, that to even have that going. You know what I'm talking about? So I kind of just said, yeah. But these ones, these British khaki, who going for them tomorrow? I seen them, they popped up on the sneaker app this morning. Bam! I'm like, oh shit. Now, people been spending money. Cats been spending on the University Blues. Cats been spending, so I don't know, it's been expensive. I'm going for these British khakis. I don't give a damn, I'm going for them. I'm wishing everybody good luck for them. I think that's going to be the shoe of the year. I think the British khaki Travis Scott 6s, them is going to be the shoe of the year. I heard that the quality is supposed to be off the chain. That colorway is like, oh my goodness, that brown. I can rock a gang of shit with that brown. So I need them. I need them in the shoe gang. Because, you know, shoe gang. Speaking of shoe gang, look what the fuck I got on today. Yeah, boy! Killing them. Y'all forgot about these, didn't you? A lot of people slept on these, man. You know what I'm saying? I busted them out. You know what I'm saying? Like, I stay in jail, man. Ride Chevrolet, baby. You know what I'm talking about? That's how we roll up in here, man. But hey, back to the British khaki, man. I ain't gonna lie. I'ma try to draw. Everybody know you're about to get it. We gonna get the L. A lot of people gonna get the L. 90% of people gonna get the L. They gonna get the L. But if they get the L, I'm buying them motherfuckers on Monday off of StockX. So resellers, man, y'all treat the game right. Don't be, oh man, I need $850 for it. Don't do me like that. Don't do jelly like that, all right? Do not do jellyfish like that, because I'm copping. Anyway, go, I'm copping. If I miss on the raffle or the draw, I'm shooting right back Monday and I'm purchasing. You know what I'm talking about? I'm purchasing. Bottom fucking line, I'm going to buy them. So, because I got to have them. But just don't be trying to hit me for $700 and all that shit. Now, if they $550, oh, no doubt. That's a lot of money, but that's my grail. Now, I've been saying a whole bunch of shit like, I'm not paying $500 for a University Blue One. That's just not Daddy Jellyfish grail. I mean, I ain't got it. Nah, I'm just like, nah, I'm cool on that. But for the Travis Scott one, the British khakis, I will drop that money I will drop it. You know what I'm saying? So holla at your boy, Daddy Jellyfish. Is you going for the British khakis? Is you what? Because I'm getting me a set. I don't give a fuck. I'm getting me a set of them. I will be bringing you guys a review. I don't know when, but I will be bringing you a review on them. You know what I'm talking about? So holla back at your boy, Daddy Jellyfish. Good luck, whoever's going for them joints. Be safe. Stay safe. And watch your back out here, because it's crazy times, man. And always keep money and peace on your mind, bruh.